please join me in a minute of silence to honor those who have fallen.